Hey guys, I'm FatBuddyCat. This is round two of the Moto 212 Pro versus the Trailmaster MB200-2.
All right, first up, we have the Trailmaster. I already warmed it up. And here we are on the Moto MM212PRO Def Duck Racing Edition. Much talking anyway. You hear that? All right, and here we are back on the Trailmaster. Might as well give this one a little more hot sauce. The left foot peg is already waving goodbye. Miraculously, the right one is still hanging on. It's had a moment to cool down. I get worried about the brakes when it's hot out. It's like 85 degrees right now. She goes. Oh well.
Yay! Torque converter noise.
Like we didn't know that was gonna happen. Well guys, you know what they say. All things deserve to break equally.
Well, guys, we're going to have to go ahead and call that the end of round two, because the Trailmaster has suffered a casualty. Besides that, both bikes ran very well. We really didn't get it hot enough to see any adverse effects in our brakes today. Both of these bikes are starting to make some funky noises in the jack shafts. So for today, we're gonna have to give this round to the Moto 212 Pro. Let me know what you think in the comments section, guys. Tell me how you think we could make these bikes better. Because as always, it's a work in progress. Have a good night. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you on the next one.